approfittare del servizio degli avversari. E arriva proprio quello della Juve, che deve distendersi subito. Daniele, questo pallone del Cristiano, bene Ronaldo, limite dell'area, il sinistro di Cristiano, gol, 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 gol! Rivediamo dall'alto, il Sassuolo è indietreggia in due. Gioco da ragazzi questo per Cristiano, per mettere il pallone in gol con il mancino 2-0.
Conclusione da lontano di Cancelo, pallone dentro, attenzione, va la Juventus con la conclusione ribattuta, Ronaldo!
La Juventus è in vantaggio, CR7, Cristiano Ronaldo!
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Juventus against Real Madrid. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Well, it's not hard to like what Sergio Ramos offers. He goes about his work with strong aggression and tries to dominate opposition strikers. He's also a sizable menace on set pieces and brave at getting his head on the ball.
What a scourge of so many strikers. He's given a corner. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Cristiano Ronaldo. A chance! Nacho getting forward quickly. Isco. Modric plays it out to the flank. Daniel Carvajal looks one over. Interception. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Played out to the right. Looks like a good ball through. Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Bale. Now it's Mandzukic. Tweedy passes it through. He's got good distance on that. Tweedy hooks it upfield. Bale tries running with the ball at his feet. Benzema, it's a wide. Offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Douglas Costa. João Cancelo. Get the pass he's looking for. Real Madrid have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here. That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do? Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting. And it's Cancelo.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Douglas Costa, and Jukic lobs it in gently. He's had a go!
It's unusual not to see him make the keeper work. I mean, his accuracy from that type of area is so often better.
Great leap! Goal! Juventus! And it's Juventus who take the lead.
Well, Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Juventus put themselves into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Douglas Costa, played into the middle. He won't reach that. Clearance, very necessary. It's Cancelo. João Cancelo. Gets up to head it! The header simple.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Juventus. Two-goal lead, things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2-3.
And out to safety. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Benzema, Bale, looks to slip it through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get it through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Isco. There is the half-time whistle. Views on the first half.
Juventus.
Juventus are in at half time on a comfortable 2-goal cushion. Fabucci. Gelic pushes it out wide. Tries a through ball. Benzema looking to get on the end of this. He's there to get rid. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Fires it in low. Back out it comes, out wide to the right. In once more. And the volley. A great save, real class.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Up for the header! That's a half-decent try.
When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Modric. Toni Kroos. And it's Bale. Bale, the ball through. Now the pass. Cross away from the immediate danger. Chance
rangefinder before the next one.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and completely fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Out to the left it goes. Benzema, world class, Karim Benzema.
Jim, your thoughts?
Benzema is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum.
Nacho positions himself well and cuts it out. Daniel Carvajal, and it's Ben. Oh, nice touch, that's beautiful. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here. And it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent it from getting another.
Courtois is in the field.
Douglas Costa. It's not better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
It's Cancelo.
Through ball, Douglas Costa, whipped in, he's dealt with that well, aimed long and direct,
João Cancelo,
Matuidi, just to get himself offside.
Ooh, that was marginal, I'd say very marginal.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Ooh, he's come flying in. Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. Diving header! Oh, not the best of headers.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a meal the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of how you've got him, how you don't, brilliant.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player. Simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Bale with the ball through. It's Bale!
Alex
towards the front.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Now it's Benzema. Matuidi. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Modric. Douglas Costa.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Isco.
And there goes the final whistle.
Win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. What are
your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?